Check it out. The NASCAR Sprint All-Star Race returns to Charlotte this weekend, and you could see this car, number 9, on the track. Sam Hornish Jr. could be behind the wheel of the number 9 Ford, but he needs your help to get there. But wait, there's more. If you help him, you're also helping kids go to camp at Victory Junction this summer. We have Mark Schumacher with Victory Junction here this morning.
Good morning.
And Anthony Akers with Shop.com. Right. Thank you guys so much for being
here.
Our pleasure.
Enjoyed it.
First of all, for folks who don't know what Victory Junction is, let's just explain this for them, Mark.
It's very simple. It is a camp for children that have serious medical conditions and chronic illnesses. It's a medically safe environment where they can do everything that an ordinary child can. So they get to forget their illnesses for a week, and it is a life-changing experience. And the beauty of it is it's all free to the child and their family, which is why we love people like Anthony and Shop.com, because it's through donors that allow us to provide it for free. And this is a wonderful thing that they're doing. If things work out, they're going to send 10 children to camp this summer. That's exciting.
Awesome. It's going to work out.
I like that.
And this is some of the video from camp. So, Anthony, tell us, how is Shop.com helping out here?
Well, we are donating $5 per vote, for every single vote, for Sam Hornish Jr. to make the All-Star race. And, in fact, we'll double that to $10 for every vote that is shared on Facebook or Twitter, up to $25,000. So we need everyone's help.
Okay, so how much does it cost to actually send a kid to camp?
It's $2,500. So that $25,000 is 10 campers. I love seeing this video, by the way, because this is the magic that we see out there every day during camp. But this is just a great opportunity. And the one thing I always want to tell people is this is a camp that takes children that the other camps don't, because of the level of illness and disability. And that's what's so exciting about this. This is for kids that can't go anywhere else.
And of course, people know the name Sam Hornish Jr.
Yes.
around here, right? So
that's
this is just an added perk. You actually get to see him Saturday in the race if you vote for him to get there.
And remember, too, he's with Richard Petty Motorsports, the Petty family, of course, the founders of Victory Junction.
Right.
Isn't it funny how this all fits together?
It does.
Yeah. All right, guys, we want to make sure we get folks the information they need to know. So take a good look here. All you have to do is head to our website, WFMYnews2.com. We've linked you there to their website, so you can go ahead, vote for Sam Hornish Jr., then share it on your Facebook page and on Twitter. The deadline to vote is Friday at 7 p.m. Thanks so much for coming in, guys.
Our pleasure. Thank you for having us.